So step one to mowing your lawn is to make sure you got a lawnmower, of course, and some gas to fill it up. Step two, you want to open your gas can and make sure you have gas. Step three, which is optional, is to put in your gas. You can use a funnel or a gas can with a hose. After you put your gas in, you want to press your primer a couple times until you start to feel pressure. That's how you know you got gas in there. Step five is to move your mower to your lawn or whatever you're mowing. Step six is to hold down your blade control and your drive control. Step seven, pull the string. After you've dumped your grass, see these little hooks on the side? You just want to set those back up. Step 11, after you're all done, just wheel your mower back where it's got to go. Step 12, after you worked all day, you get to sit back on your precious lawn and enjoy nice cold water.
Thanks for watching our video. I hope we taught you something on how to cut your lawn.